Here's Rocky trying to catch his first fish in 7 weeks and 1 day. Obviously, the odds are on the mink side. The fish doesn't have anywhere to go, but he's just a little baby, so he doesn't really need a challenge at this point. I'm going to see if he can catch his first fish. He's 7 weeks and 1 day. Oh, did he got it? No, he doesn't. Fish is underneath him. Rocky, where's the fish? It's under your belly. He's hiding under you. Keep looking, little man. Oh, you got it? Almost. Oh, you got it? Nope, the fish got away. Hiding underneath him again. Oh, there it is. Are you going to get it? It's a sneaky fish. He keeps hiding underneath your tail now. Can you get it, little man? Where is it? Where's the fish? Where's the fishy? Can you find it? Can you find it? Oh, he's chasing it. He knows it's in there. Keeps hiding underneath you. Oh, close. You got it? You finally got it? No, he slipped away from you. Little baby, he catch it right on his nose. Come on, Rocky, you can do it, little man. The odds are definitely in your favor. You're like, no, I just like laying in the pool. I don't need to catch a fish. Are you gonna get him, Rocky, or are you just gonna lay there, huh? You're just gonna lay there? The lazy mink? Lay you by the poolside? It's a smart fish. He keeps hiding underneath you. Oh! You got it? Good job! Good job, little man. You caught your first fish. That was his very first fish he's ever caught. Just 7 weeks and 1 day. Good job, little man. Good job. Did you eat it already? Oh, no, you're still eating it. Oh, did you lose it? Here. Silly mink. Went down a crack. Good job, little man. Enjoy your catch. I don't think he's ever eaten a fish that small. Even the bluegill we catch him are quite a bit bigger than that. What a yummy snack, huh? If I can get in close. This is a little convict cichlid from Central America. We bred them all and raised them for training our baby mink this spring. Sorry this camera is such a crappy camera. I need to get me a new one. Good job, little man. Enjoy your first fish. Proud of you, little boy. Caught it a day later than my first mink. First baby mink, I should say. He stepped in there, she caught one 7 weeks. And he caught one 7 weeks and 1 day. It's a yummy little snack, huh? Good job, little man. You're on your way to becoming a fisher. Okay, well, he's finished it down, so we'll show you some more videos, hopefully with a better camera, and where it's actually a chase instead of shooting fish in a barrel, poor little guy.